Yes, sir.
What about it? I mean, what have you heard about it? What are you expecting going into this one?
I know it's going to be a good game, a big game or whatever, because last year I came on my visit and it seemed like all the hype and everything about them going to overtime and everything. So I know it's going to be a pretty good experience.
CP, Tyler's talking recent weeks about you and Justin looking like NFL prospects out there. Do you feel like he's playing like an NFL quarterback, like a prospect out there?
Oh, yeah, I believe so. Tyler, you just go out there and just get that mindset. You just get the ball to you anywhere he need to get it.
He said in recent weeks the key for him has been practicing better. What have you seen out of him on the practice field that you've noticed that makes him look better?
Well, being the leader, just being out there, just running things out there, just making us a better offense.
Has he been a little more vocal with you guys out there? It seems like maybe a little bit quicker to try and help get you lined up or help get tempo up and things like that.
Yeah, like I say, he's just been the leader, just telling us what we need to do, just making sure we're going fast and keep our fast play offense going right.
Cordero, is it hard to not look maybe at the future a couple months down the road since you guys aren't seeing the wins or having the season that you had initially thought you were going to?
Oh, it's not hard, but we just don't pay it attention. Like you said, we're going week in, week out, just hoping for a win every week, just practicing hard and expecting to win.
How much do you guys need to win this Saturday?
Oh, yeah, we need to win very big, just like we need to win a week after that so we can get bowl eligible.
Do you think guys understand on this team that Coach Dooley could lose his job if y'all lose Saturday?
Yeah, we understand, like, everybody understands, but we just don't want to talk about it. So we're just going to go in this week and just try to get the win.
CP, for you, you've obviously, you know, had a good season individually. Did you expect that you'd be able to do what you've done coming in?
Oh, I really didn't expect it, but everything came on me so quick. I'm pretty glad it happened. I wasn't expecting it at all.
That's it. Okay.